I'm Kelly Nnishimoto. I'm the one who makes us something borrow, but this week, I'm getting married!
Naomi, something is missing from this picture, assuming that you're not the bride today.
You're assuming correctly, I'm not the bride.
And the bride is? Where is the bride?
Actually, Sam, I'm the bride.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
This is Polly's sister.
No way! I want to go behind all the cameras and like strangle everyone and be like, how did you not tell me this is happening? Okay, do I need to like be serious? Who is gonna remake your dress?
We have actually invited an amazing designer, Heidi Elnora.
I'm Heidi Elnora, and I am a wedding gown designer from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm in 24 stores nationwide. I'm putting my heart and soul into Kelly's dress because it's what I do and it's what I love.
Tell me this though, doll. Tell me things that you love.
I love chiffons and tulles and mixed fabrics that give dimension and interest. I plan to wear a fedora.
Keep going.
I want to look like a fairy badass.
A fairy pimp? You can't say pimp on your wedding.
I could be a fairy pimp.
I've never designed a dress for a designer. She has very distinct ideas and I want to listen to her, but then put the Heidi twist on her dress.
We would love to hear about the dress that Kelly is potentially going to wear.
It's my fiancé's mother's dress. And I'm gonna try to get through this without crying.
My parents were married in 1956. My mom was what every woman should be, and that dress reflects that. I'm relinquishing to you and to Kelly an heirloom. It's my mother blessing you, because she always wanted Paul to be happy.
I really would like to see this dress.
Here we go.
Oh, wow.
The heirloom dress is an exquisite buttercream satin covered in lace and sterling silver beads.
Wait a second, how long is this?
I know, that's like it just keeps going.
That's my favorite part of that entire dress.
I love the illusion, like that's really in. Do you like this illusion?
Or
the concept illusion?
I love illusion.
When you said this dress was 57 years old, I expected it to be very traditional, very conservative. It's flashy and like,
your mother was on fire in this dress.
Yes. A hot mama.
It's funny because it is kind of a lot of what you're describing. It's dramatic, it's a little bit flamboyant. I feel like I'm gonna have to deliver a wide spectrum of options for Her Highness.
Yes.
What is my budget?
My budget is $10,000.
$10,000 is a fantastic budget. I will see the two of you later.
Kelly has come looking for a show-stopping fantasy gown. And with her $10,000 budget, Sam can pull out all the stops.
This is so crazy.
Hi. I'm really excited to meet everyone you brought along with you.
You met Naomi, my sister-in-law.
Yes, of course.
This is one of my BFs, Jeffrey. My sister, Miko.
I know Miko.
And one of my other besties, Sharice.
So I would love to know what you'd like to see her in.
I would like to see her in something rock star, fabulous.
Something form-fitting and sexy, because she needs to show off them curves.
Over the top, almost a little kind of fantasy.
Hollywood glamour with a surprise.
Kel, come on out.
Wow. That's pretty.
That's pretty beautiful.
You like it?
The dress feels so amazing on me, and it gives me such an emotional reaction.
I see glistening eyes.
It's a lot more simple than I expected to like, but I'm in love with it. I never thought I'd say this, but I am that girl. I see a mother who looks hot, who I could absolutely walk down to Polly in this dress. I can dance in it. I can kick someone's ass in it if I needed to. I've had to do it before.
Let me tell you why I picked this dress. For all its simplicity, it's so exquisite and so special. It starts with this very soft, pale pink silk dupioni. And there's a corset built in underneath. It kicks out to a soft fit and flare style, a cupping on your bottom, and hand-covered blush pink buttons that run all the way down. This dress is by Ramona Caveza, and it's $7,000.
I feel really pretty in this dress.
You look really pretty in that dress.
We have more dresses to see. Let's go. All right, Kel, come on out.
Wow.
Whoa.
That is gorgeous.
This dress is amazing. The sleeves are impeccable. I love the drape front. It feels so slinky and so comfortable and amazing.
It looks fabulous.
You're a sex pot.
You're really owning the dress.
And this is a dress that I would not wear a fedora with. It's too glamorous. Right.
No, it's not a fedora, but it is about a head punctuation, though, you know?
And this dress, for all its glamour, is a little bit tough. It's a strong dress. The front of it has a plunging neckline with a drape that creates a wrap, and it falls to a slim column that's really stretchy and easy to move around in. It has an elongated sleeve, and then it's covered with chantilly lace with pearls and buttons that make it very bridal. This dress is by Inbal Drawer, and it's $9,900.
You just look so powerful.
I have to tell you, this dress just knocks me off my chair. It's just showing the side of you that people don't know. Someone who's started in one place and is now where she is.
It shows a private side of me that I'm not... that I don't show people. If you strip away my pink hair, my skulls, my crazy jewelry, this dress makes me feel beautiful and elegant, and I'm uncomfortable with that. I'd rather be perceived as cool than sexy and beautiful.
Kelly, please come out and show us you're something new.
Kelly has chosen her something new, a classic fit and flare with deliberate lace details over soft blush satin.
Okay, Kelly, come out and show us your something borrowed.
Oh, my God,
wow. Love it!
I don't want to look yet.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
When I look in the mirror, I'm looking at this dress from top to bottom, and I'm speechless.
The beloved satin and lace 1950s gown is now an elegant fantasy with deep illusion back, symmetrical beading, and ombre horsehair.
Just like every other bride, it's time to find out.
Will she walk down the aisle in something borrowed?
Or will Kelly say I do in something new? You guys ready?
Yes.
Sweet Kelly, will you show us your wedding dress?
Oh, check it out. Oh, beautiful.
That's
fabulous.
Kelly has chosen something new, a modern fit and flare with bold lace embroidery over blush satin. The addition of the hat is pure Kelly.
This dress makes me feel strong. It represents me and my style, and I really want to present myself as this woman. I'm the one who makes the something borrowed, but this time I chose the something new.
To your beautiful something new, to a beautiful step forward, to the woman you've become, and my dear, dear friend.
Cheers. Thank you.